not letting the water bother him at all.
No.
Despite having taken a bit of a plunge.